Behold my servant, whom I uphold, my elect one, in whom my soul delights. I have put my spirit upon him, and he will bring forth justice. He will not fail nor be discouraged till he has established justice in the earth, and the coastlands shall wait for his law. Father of glory, we come before you on behalf of the city of Jerusalem and Tel Aviv and the nation of Israel. And we cry out to you, O God, on behalf of this oppressive industry that is currently extinguishing the lives of so many women and children, boys and girls. We build a wall of intercession before you on behalf of the land, O God, that these oppressions and the violence that is perpetrated against your precious sons and daughters would be brought to an end. Father, we ask you for a day of reckoning in the nation of Israel. We pray that you would cause your light to shine in the hearts and the minds of the Knesset, every member of the Knesset. Lord, we ask you that you would grip their hearts with the anguish that you feel in your heart concerning those whose lives are being trampled inside the system of prostitution in Israel. Father, we ask you for a gripping of their hearts, Lord. We ask that you would impart to them divine compassion. Suddenly, you would quicken their spirit to how you feel, O God, about these ones and this industry. Suddenly, you would illuminate their hearts and minds with the knowledge of the truth and all wisdom and spiritual understanding. Father, we pray for a justice movement in Israel, the birthing of a movement of freedom that will turn the tide on this injustice. Even now, together as one people, with one voice before your throne, we call forth the abolition of the commercial sex industry in Israel. We summon you to this nation, O God, and ask you to break the rod of the oppressor, to break the power of oppression and evil over this country, to break this yoke of oppression, to lift the spirit of darkness and perversion, and to break out with light. Father, we ask you even now that you would release light in the atmosphere in Israel, that you would bring about a historic shifting in this country. Lord, we say, let the abolition movement arise in Israel. Give power to the hearts of your people to proclaim their voice, to stand in the gap, and to declare on behalf of the voiceless that there is a cause in the land. Lord, we cry out to you, and we say like David, is there not a cause? So many tens of thousands and hundreds of thousands of women whose lives are trampled. Father, we ask you in the name of Jesus, uproot this system of violence, perversion, gender inequality, and oppression. In the name of Jesus, reach down from heaven, Abba, and pull it up by the root. We ask you, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done in this nation. Let the very foundations of your throne be established in righteousness and justice. Oh, that the coastlands in Israel would call forth the laws of God to displace and eradicate this system of injustice, this system that has seduced untold numbers of law enforcement officials and government officials into collusion and complicity with the rape of their very own daughters and children. God, we cry out in the name of Jesus, let justice prevail in the land of Israel. Let your son be exalted in this nation once again. Let justice break out, O God. Stretch forth the plumb line of righteousness in the Holy Land. Let it be the hour for the exaltation of Jesus. Let it be the hour of deliverance for your daughters and your children. We say not on our watch, not in this hour, not in the Holy Land. God, would you come? Bring about deliverance and bring accountability to traffickers and pimps and johns. Bring about a system of criminal culpability that would eradicate this injustice. Even now, God, we pray, stop. stir up your zeal on behalf of these ones. Stir up your zeal even now, oh God. Let this mountain of oppression be cast into the sea in the name of Jesus.